Improved means something has been mixed together. Then you can see the pure. Then one thing remember, all element is pure. Why? All element is pure because all element made of the same kind of atom. It takes same kind of atom. That's why it is the pure. No mixing is there because all the atom of the sodium you have taken, you have taken, the iron, all small particles you have taken in the atom, whatever is attacked by the magnet. All atom are same. Same mass, weight, everything is the same. Chemical reaction, everything is the same. That's why it is the pure. But now question is there, the compound is also a pure, but it is made of two or three things. Suppose a compound we can take NaCl or H2O. We see here, sodium mixed with the chlorine. Then it is made the salt. Water, we have seen it there, mixing of the two or three things. Then what, how do we say it is the pure? Why do we say the pure? Water is the pure. How you say the water is the pure? It is made of the 2 and 3, 2 hydrogen, 1 oxygen is there. Then why it is known as the pure? Pure, it is known as the pure because when water is the made is there, then what happens is that in the water, water is the, any of the compound made by the fifth ratio. LH means 2 hydrogen, 1 oxygen. If we are checking the mass is there, what is the mass of the hydrogen? 1. And oxygen? 16. Here is the 2 hydrogen, 2 ratio 1 by 8. What even you see the water, you will check it there. All what you will get is there, this is found in the, this is made of the 2 hydrogen, 1 oxygen. Not 1 hydrogen and 1 oxygen. If you are taking the 1 hydrogen, 1 oxygen, it is not a water, it is the formula of alcohol. It is the alcohol. Internally different water to alcohol. That's why we can say there. All the compound is pure because when joining a fixed ratio, then what after joining what happened? Both of the elements lost its property. Means, suppose that hydrogen gas, hydrogen and oxygen make the water. Hydrogen can itself burn, burning gas. Oxygen helps to burn. But water not burn, not help to burn. Means, what happened there? All the compound made by the fixed ratio. After making of the compound, whatever, all the element lost its property and new property has come. That's why it is a pure substance. And that's why you can say, all compound is a pure substance. Mixture is not a pure substance, but compound is a pure substance. Why? Because it is made of the fixed ratio and after making it there, all the element lost its property and a single property has come. Suppose the NaCl, sodium is the poisonous, chlorine is the pungent smell, pungent smelling has come in the chlorine. Suppose that bleaching powder, whatever you have given the bleaching powder, there one smelling has come. This is the smelling of the chlorine. But we have taken, daily we have taken the salt. This is that we have not died there because sodium is the poisonous, we have taken it there, sodium chloride. We have not died there and no smelling has come in the salt. Why? Because one sodium, one chlorine joined together, sodium and chlorine both lost its property, new property has come. That's why compound is a pure substance. Now mixture. In pure substance only comes the mixture. Why mixture is the impure substance? Because not like fixed ratio. It's not made by the fixed ratio. Suppose that you are taking the impure milk. Impure milk. Pardon? 1 kg of the 1 kg of milk, you are getting 100 gram of water. Otherwise, you are making more impure 200 gram. Any compound you are given there, but whatever new substance never form. How? No, we again second and whatever mixture we can separate the substance, but compound whatever we cannot separate the hydrogen oxygen by any physical process. When you will heat it there, then what happens? Water vapor will become, but hydrogen and oxygen never will become. Only one process there we can separate there, that process is known as the electrolysis process. Otherwise, compound not possible to separate it there. If you want to separate hydrogen, water from hydrogen and oxygen, then we cannot separate by any physical process. When heat it there, water vapor will become, but hydrogen and oxygen not separate there. What gas will you come? This is not hydrogen, this is not oxygen. This is the water vapor has come. That way we cannot say. But mixture was in the enclosed septum means all the mixture is the enclosed septum. Why? Because not fixed ratio. There is not fixed ratio. Air is a mixture. Why we say the mixture? Where why? One question has come from this. Important question there. How will prove water is a compound? Water is a pure substance, whereas air is a mixture. Air is not in pure substance. Why? Because air, what happened is there? All the pressure of the water, you are taken from the sea, from the river, you go to the Bombay or Delhi. Then what you say, all water you are taken is there? What will happen is that it is made of the two hydrogen, one oxygen. It must be the same, 1/8. But air, what happened, different place, its constitution will be different. When you are going to the, suppose the hilly region, then we know it is 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen is there. We know the air and 1% other gases. 1% other gases. Now, what happened here? This oxygen percentage, you are going to the any of the city, big city there, Porter City. Porter City, I mean to the Delhi, now you go to the Calcutta, you go in there, then what you see there? Percentage of oxygen is the less. When we are going to the hilly region, percentage of oxygen is the more. That's why what happens in the air, all gases are not in a fixed ratio. That's why air becomes the portrait. What is the air pollution? What I ask it there, what is the meaning of the air pollution? All in the air, all gas has given 38% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, and after that 1% 0.6% carbon dioxide has given in there. This is the why it becomes the portrait when its percentage increase and decrease. Which is any of the percentage increase or decrease, that is the portion. Now you can say there, suppose the oxygen. Oxygen, you know the oxygen is the useful gas. But what happens if its percentage will increase in the atmosphere? What happened? Suppose that now what happened there in the beginning when life has, how it is coming there? First life has come from unicellular. How unicellular becomes the multicellular? All the animals were the very small. But now you see big animal, we have become the animal the big. How it becomes there? At that time there is no oxygen. Very less oxygen was there. Due to this what happened? What do the oxygen, what will help in our body? Oxygen oxidize the food. When food will oxidize there, then we get the energy. Then we get the protein, then we help it there. So if percentage will be, if its percentage will be increased, it becomes the, you say there, if it, suppose that percentage, we know the oxygen, the very useful gas is there, but its percentage will be increased, this we will say the air is the portrait. Why? Suppose that what happened? Now, I post one question ask you. What happened if 21% becomes the nitrogen and 78% becomes the oxygen? See what effect will be shown in there. What will happen? If its percentage will be increased, only you are changed. Can you say there what happened there? 78% nitrogen will come in the atmosphere, then what happened when we touch the food? Within hour, what happened? Our food will be oxidized. We get hungry again, we are taking the food. When we are taking the food, then what happened? Now you have seen it there, all we have become the weight of the elephant after 1 year. Oxygen the more, we become the elephant. And after that development, all fire becomes the big fire. Suppose that we are burning the gas, then 78% of nitrogen plus comes to the oxygen, then what you see there? Your house will be start to burn it there because oxygen will help to burn. That makes it say pollution. So air is a mixture because different gas is present but not in the fixed ratio. Never will it, not any place in the fixed ratio. That way now we say there, all the places air is the portrait. Yes, one question I, your examiner, I say, why we say water is a compound, not a mixture?
Water is water.
Water is compound, not a mixture. Explain. How are you explaining there? Anyone? One oxygen. 1 point, right? यस वाटर ये कम बिकॉज वाटर इज एल्वेट वेन वेन आर फिक्स रेशियो टू हाइड्रोजन वन ऑक्सीजन आफ्टर दैट सेकंड पॉइंट यस आफ्टर दैट वाटर मैन फ्रॉम द वाटर वी कैन नॉट सेपरेट द हाइड्रोजन ऑक्सीजन बाय एनी फिजिकल प्रोसेस दैट वाई इट इज अ कंपाउंड थर्ड सेकंड हाइड्रोजन एंड ऑक्सीजन by any physical process by any physical process huh?
water is a fixed
quality yes water suppose the hydrogen and oxygen have a different mass equivalent boiling point but when you make the water in there it boiling point 100 yes yes hydrogen oxygen lost its property new property has come this is the right point this point also is right and third is there fixed melting point and boiling point. Two things is there, hydrogen and oxygen is there. But what happens? Different of the melting point and boiling point. But when they melt the water, then what happens? Fixed melting point, boiling point is 100 degrees centigrade. That's why water is known as a compound. 4.8 is there. Heat, what I say? What point I said? Fourth point? हाँ both water made hydrogen and oxygen but hydrogen and oxygen both lost its property when made the water. Yeah, that is it actually. Right? Now air is a mixture, not a compound. Just opposite you will write it there. How you will write there? This one you have to write. Air is a mixture, not a compound. How you write there?
Sir, what is this? Fourth point.
Yes.
Fourth point.
Water made of. Yes. What you write in this point?
Air can be separate.
Air is not fixed ratio in all the places. Different places. Different places. Different ratio of the air. Some places oxygen is more, some places oxygen is less. If you are going to the coal mines area, then what you see there, percentage of carbon dioxide will be increased. Because all the time burning of the coal, its percentage will be increased or maybe decreased there. Some places decreased. Suppose the hilly region, what you see there, percentage of carbon dioxide will be decreased. That's why air is not made by the fixed ratio. Its percentage will be increased and decreased by the different places. That's why air is not mixture. Second point, we can separate all the gases from the air by the physical process. If we are separate, suppose that here the oxygen and nitrogen present there, if you want to separate it there, we fill the air. After that, we have a different boiling point of all the gases. We can different boiling point. We can separate it there. So all the we can separate all the gases present in the air by the physical process. You can write it there. Third point, the property. Yes, not lost the property. Why? Because we know it there. When we are taken, suppose that we are burning the fire there and we give it the air. Have a fan, you are moving the fan, why? Then as we start to work. Have you observed this one? Okay, suppose that when you are burning the fire is there, after that one when you are given the air. Why we are given the air? We are given the air means oxygen. We are given the oxygen. Oxygen has to work. Have we start to burn it there? That's why we can write it there. We can write it there. All the element has keep its property separate by separate. All the gases keep its property, not all the property. Nitrogen only, what is the oxygen? Oxygen helps to burn nitrogen, put out the fire. Control the fire. If what I say, if oxygen say, by this point you can say there, air is a mixture, not a compound. Right in there? Now one thing has come, homogeneous and heterogeneous mixture. What is that? Homogeneous, what is that? Heterogeneous?
बोलिए
How much?
Tyndall effect.
Ah, not for that Tyndall. What is the meaning of that Tyndall effect?
Scattering.
Not settled down. Solute will not settle down. Suppose that muddy water you have taken it there. What is the settle down I say? You take one muddy water and one salt water. Keep for the 1 month. What we have done is all the cell will be settled down. You will see the rainy season. All the pond will be looking the muddy. Looking? But now you go in there. What? Clear. Why? All the mud will be settled down. But you have to take the slime and keep in your house 1 month or 1 year. Then what we see the soil will be never settled down. That's why this is the homogeneous. Our Tyndall effect is there. Take 1 glass of water and put the 1 torch in there. Then what we see the all the light will be passes from the such water. But muddy water, what you see there when you are given, light will be scattering in there. Okay. Bye. Okay.